I wanted to build a wind turbine that was slightly more substantial, but I still wanted to do it without spending any money. So here it is, and here's how I built it. The first step is to get the rear hub from a mountain bike embedded in this 2x4. So I drilled a hole slightly larger than the shaft of the hub, and then I sawed through the middle of it. The hub fit into the hole, and I just needed to reassemble the block by putting a couple screws into it. This part will hold the blades later. The generator for this wind turbine will be the lifter from a broken treadmill. The hub and generator are attached to one end of an 8-foot wooden plank. These are then connected using gears and chain from an old bicycle. On the other end of the plank, I attached a cartoonishly huge tail fan. This will ensure that the wind turbine stays pointed into the wind. The blades are just 3-foot sections of cardboard attached to 4-foot pieces of lath. This flat shape is not very efficient, but I couldn't think of anything better that I could make for free. I needed to make something that could hold the blades at an approximately 15-degree angle, so I used the magic of trigonometry to make the appropriate marks on this section of 2x4. The angled blocks will be attached to this steel plate once I finish drilling the necessary holes. The blocks are arranged on the metal plate like this. The blades will then be attached to these blocks. And here it is fully assembled. We're getting approximately 14 mile per hour winds at the moment, so let's take a look at the multimeter and see what we're generating for electricity. In these conditions, we are generating roughly 4 volts and about 1.5 amps. That really isn't a whole lot of energy, but honestly, I'm surprised it worked at all. So I guess now I just need to make more efficient blades or find a windier spot to put it.